I'll be perfectly honest, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to take it to an oil rig, because this right here said that I gotta take it to a major airport, and I don't want to fly 14 minutes back, although I do have a pretty good headwind, 25 knot headwind right now, so coming back should be pretty quick. I wonder if that headwind is gonna do any better as I get closer to the ground. Headwind like that is great for hoisting, not so much for getting there. Longest 8 minutes ever. All right, there's 300 feet prior, altitude is captured. There we go, 5 minutes out. Horsepower coming on. Alright. Coming to cable cut. Why am I not using my shortcuts here? Why is hoist standby? I should be in hoist test right now. That's weird. In the back, so I can't even verify whether I'm on standby or not. But no matter. Let's go ahead and step it on down to about 1,000 maybe. Actually, I think 500 should do well for a high area recon, so coming on down. I forgot, I still keep forgetting to map my APD couple button on my cyclic. So I gotta manually decouple everything. Why in the world am I not descending? That's not right. Still not seeing anything. switch to AGL. Oh, wrong one. That one. Let's go 300 feet. AGL. Start slowing back as well. Says it should be right out my door. There it is right there. All right, actually it looks like the winds are doing a little bit different right out here. Downwind. What the heck was that? Oh, I forgot to sync up my collective. That was my fault. What I like to do is get down to about 70 feet. And we're looking for about 20 knots. On that final bit that I'm getting to. So there's good on the altitude, I'd say. We'll try to keep an eye on that, not climb too much. Definitely need to slow back some. climbed a whole bunch there. Dude, what are you doing back there? If I was facing the wind, huh? And shifted right around on me. Is going on back here? Are you gonna do this or? What does that say? Hoist the survivor. I thought that's what I was doing. All right, we'll go around. Let's try a little bit lower. Let's come on down to 50 feet. Little bit higher. That smoke rising right next to me is giving me one heck of an illusion. I feel like I'm descending. Cheating. What is my man doing here? GTCH is just not wanting to do it. All right, the heck with GTCH. That is not going to work for me. Bro, I don't know what you want from me. I'm about to land on this dude. I wonder if I have to hook him up. I am genuinely confused right now about what I'm not doing right. Yeah, he's still there. Evidently, he don't want to be rescued. Not deployed on the hoist, huh? Whoop, 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 whoop. Let's not do that. You gotta be kidding me. all that's frustrating. It's my wind right there. Little bit. There we go. There's 50 feet. Come on, dude, if you can't pluck this dude. Then I really don't know what to tell you. Because I am on the money. Like, I'm about to land on this dude. What in the world? Like, I'm about to just pinnacle this thing and you can crawl in. How about that? Okay, I'm done. I gave it the old college try. tell you, I did not see an oil rig anywhere near me. Maybe covered up by the pillar, so let's swing it hard. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and say that that's not here. Well, this has been pretty disappointing all around. Let's see if I can go land on that thing. Watch that speed though. Oh, I could really use that decouple button right about now. Well, I hope this thing's got a pad on it. Although I think it's the second fastest ship in the history of ever. Holy cow. Start slowing down. Boy, this wobbly autopilot is sometimes frustrating. What are you doing? Are you doing? I do have all, yeah, autopilots are all online. Well, she's acting funny. Are you kidding me? I don't see a helipad. Check the back of the boat, I guess. Oh, there it is. Sinistron into the wind. Yet. What, nothing is working for me right now. Need to just head back to Amsterdam. Surely one of these has a legit landing pad on it. Surely something in this flotilla. That's something I can land on before I run out of fuel. Not that one. pat on the back. Come on, helipad. The next question is, can I land on it? What? What happened to my pedals? Oh, that wind. Here. Tell me. You know what? Here's what we're doing. Yeehaw. Done with it.